Hello!
Welcome.
This is Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
Back in May, we visited Wales and Sea. Beautiful place, but on a hot day, the traffic is
It's horrendous.
As
soon as it's nice weather, everyone hits that spot.
Yeah. I mean, the queue went all up the countryside and
it was like an hour waiting.
But when you get there, it's worth it. It's beautiful. It's just me and Andrew were stood in fields and just posing and enjoying the scenery. Just a beautiful day. We made a full road trip that day, visiting breweries and such, didn't we?
Yeah.
And it was a really good day. But we visited Whin Hill Cidery. We picked up their apple juices and their ciders.
Mm.
This is their medium sparkling Norfolk cider, which is apple cider. There you go. As we've just had the pear sparkling, and we're slowly making way through their range. We picked up almost 24 bottles of something like that.
I think so, yeah, because there was a lot of different variety ones.
There were so many varieties, and we've still got loads in the cellar, but it's an hard job.
You get a nice crisp smell.
Get a nice earthy apple.
That's super tasty.
Again, not getting sparkling. I don't know if it's because we've left it too long.
You get a lot of tingle on the tongue, but
6.4%.
But the apple taste is different.
I like the carbonated. Ah, there you go. Because we had the extra dry, and that was super sparkling.
Yeah, that was like so dry. It was like it evaporated all the juice out of you.
I like the carbonated medium cider with a refreshing taste and a cider apple bite, which it does. It's very simple.
Yeah, and it's a worth of buying it. I mean, very nice and very refreshing. And that's the medium cider.
Yeah, beautiful.
Very nice.
It's got a nice full apple bite to it. Which reminds of the apple juices, which was. But if you ever visit Norfolk, definitely recommend visiting Whin Hill Cider. You take care.
Goodbye.
Bye.